beauty of Israel is slain on your high places. How the mighty have fallen. Ha perecido la hermosura de Israel sobre tus alturas, como han caído los valientes. Give to the Lord the glory, to his name. Bring an offering and come before him. Oh, worship the Lord in the beauty of holiness. Dade a Jehová la honra debida a su nombre. Traigan ofrenda y vengan delante de él. Póstrense delante de Jehová en la hermosura de la santidad. And when he had consulted with the people, he appointed those who should sing to the Lord and who should praise the beauty of holiness as they went out before the army and were saying, "Praise the Lord, for his mercy endures forever." Después de consultar con el pueblo, designó a los que debían cantar al Señor y quienes debían alabar la hermosura de santidad mientras salía la gente armada y que dijeran, glorifiquen a Jehová porque su misericordia es para siempre. Out of Zion, the perfection of beauty, God will shine forth. Desde Sion, perfección de hermosura, Dios ha resplandecido. In that day, the Lord of hosts will be for a crown of glory and a diadem of beauty to the remnant of his people. Aquel día, Jehová de los ejércitos será por corona de gloria y diadema de hermosura para el resto de su pueblo. All who pass by clap their hands at you. They hiss and shake their heads at the daughter of Jerusalem. Is this the city that is called the perfection of beauty, the joy of the whole earth? ¿Cuántos pasan por el camino, baten las palmas al verte, silban y mueven despectivamente la cabeza sobre la hija de Jerusalén, diciendo, ¿es esta la ciudad que decían de perfecta hermosura, el gozo de toda la tierra? Rather, let it be the hidden person of the heart with the incorruptible beauty of a gentle and quiet spirit, which is very precious in the sight of God, sino el interno, el del corazón, en el incorruptible adorno de un espíritu afable y apacible, que es de grande estima delante de Dios. Glory to God. May God give you his beauty. The beauty of God is his Son, Jesus Christ. If you have the beauty of God, you shall lack nothing. Glory to God. Amen.